Thank you, Chairman Barroso, and I really want to thank you for including my bill, the Cerros del Norte Conservation Act, on today's agenda. This is a bill that would establish two wilderness areas within the Rio Grande del Norte National Monument, and these two areas were part of the original legislative proposal for this area that Senator Bingaman introduced in the Senate, that I was a co-sponsor of in the House, and it really helps further the community vision for this landscape.